want to see the center of town. Take me there.
Roger.
Can you get me on the rooftop of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop. Down to that rooftop!
You know I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hello there.
Huh?
You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
Fantastic! Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What in the world?
Hey, bring that over here!
Oh, Madonna!
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy! Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she?
Hey, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Fantastic!
I'm not scared.
Damn it! Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean, every time? You don't even come home most nights, let alone take me shopping.
So? I work for a living.
Work? Is that what you call that hanky-panky with that big-titted secretary now?
Oh, please. What the hell does that have to do with anything?
Listen to you. Every time something goes wrong, you have to raise your voice. I never should have married you.
You want to split up then? Sounds great. I can't wait to see the look on your face when those zombies eat you. It'll be hilarious.
That's my line, Buster.
Idea what you've done! Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
What in the hell are you people doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move!
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
No.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Fantastic!
Hey! Anybody around?
I can't take it anymore.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Yeah.
I understand. What's happened? I understand. All right.